Yo, guys, welcome back. Nothing so far, I haven't recorded for a long while. I've been away on holiday. I've been at Disney. Right, guys? So, welcome to another video. And today we're going to be doing a career mode. Because that's just one of the career. So, as you know, Spurs is one against Palace. Madrid, then Palace. So I don't know which one to put on, but there's two games of the episode we'll be playing. And I will be negotiating all that. I have no idea what we're gonna do. I'm tempted to know what? Let's just go on it. Go on the big guns. And go to Barca. Let's go on the big guns. So guys, I've like been watching a lot of YouTube videos lately, and I'm I just got back last night, and I'm like now recording this at 4:56 PM. Well, guys, you might be not watching it, so I need to upload it. So it'll be four minutes. And right now, Chelsea United game is happening. It's 0-0. So what I need is a draw. That's what we need. So we need... Oh, Arsenal lost to City. Not good for me. I have no idea what we're gonna do. Clear mode EE. I should call it live stream. So, I think we should do that. I think we should go to there. What, we've got City and Bayern our group. This is not a lineup of. What the hell is this? What the hell is this? First of all, I'm gonna show Mascherano. What's happened to all the players? I'll be going for this. I have no idea what just happened here. Try and get a replacement there. I'm not saying we're going to, but I'm going to try to. First of all, where the hell are we going? We don't even have that good team. We haven't even got that many players at the moment. Go squad hard. Maybe put stop with the start now. I think there's lots of people somewhere. Alright, what I'm gonna do. He's too old. I'll try and sell. Definitely not them. Now what we're going to do, we're going to go in the ghost shape for centre mid. I've no idea. I want at least like 25. Midfielder. Centimeter. We'll try and find some friends. It's good midfielders, right? Ilkay Gundogan. He's got an 88. No shit. That's about any. One. Oh. I wanna go Ericsson. Let's just go Ericsson. That is who we need in our starting lineup. So we're gonna spend like this episode is like going through the basics and then like going through the transfers and then we're gonna like start doing things. So let's just skip this. Blah 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 blah. We're for 80 million. See if they will expect that. They should. No. That's outrageous. Let's propose a 90 million. And edit selling clause. Christian Erickson. Right, now we've just got Christian Erickson for 17 million. We'll be seeing Christian Eriksen. Oh my god, who do I replace him for? This is gonna be my team. We'll sell Iniesta. Fine, sell Iniesta. And now we're gonna try and get. I'm gonna put Alaba. Oh. I'm gonna put Roberto. I'm gonna put it out one time. So now what we're going to be doing, I have no idea, but we've got Christian Eriksen with 94 million. That's how much he's worth. So we're going to do like the basics. Wait. Oh my god. We could actually get Mbappe in January. So that's the start. And the next episode, that'll be tomorrow. That will be like later on. Goodbye.